You will find life bottles throughout Galamere. They contain the same magic that rose you from your slumber and will raise you from the dead once again. When your life is low, using this bottle will help you feel a little better. And remember to fill it when you can.
Hey, I wasn't paying attention. When did you get in here? I'm assuming just now. Wait, is that thing stuck on the screen again? Are you serious? That thing is. Okay, it's gone. Okay, one sec. Are you being serious? I don't think this is good for the frogs. Let me switch my sword. Okay. What is so weird? Did you not play it yet? Maybe it looks weird on camera. Oh, nice. So, what does this level entail? Yeah, but I figured out how to fill my life bottles finally. You just go to level one. I had to watch a fucking. I found a article and it was literally just like detailing so much unnecessary crap before it just said what you needed to do. But it didn't say what you needed to do. It just had it in a video. But then it had all this text. I'm just like, what the fuck? Just literally one sentence tell me to go to Dan's crypt. No, it was some site I've never heard of. Oh, that worked.
Who has summoned the Witch of the Forest? Oh, it is you, Fortescue.
I didn't even know that would work.
An old lady's little joke. In truth, I am glad to see you, Sir Fortescue. I need 7 pieces of amber that are hidden in the ant's nest. Bring them to me, and I can grant you a special reward. I will only offer you this quest this once. Are you willing to give it a try?
What did she want me to do? What the heck? Tiny bones. The ant caves. Is this a new level than in the level? I don't have any idea what I'm doing in this game, so 0 out of 7, so you have to like collect these things. Oh. Literally just unequipped. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. I don't think I need the range, do I? Did you play this on the PS1? Oh, so you have a edge up because you know what to do. You'll probably still remember some stuff. You'll probably do more in this than you for the platinum than you did when you were a kid, though.
For you. These fireflies are
Even 100%ing it doesn't take long, though. This game is pretty tough when you don't know what you're doing, though.
This magic portal was crafted.
Like, I didn't know how to refill my life bottles until I saw that video. Well, I know how to refill them, but it's like, where to go? Whoa! Is there gonna be a chalice down here? No. One out of seven. Oh. Grab this. I don't like how you don't get your life bottles refilled per level, though. I find that kind of weird. Because it just adds an unnecessary extra step that you have to go to Dan's crypt and refill it. How did you break it? Oh, the light machine gun is OP. I'll go back to it soon. I just want to finish these other games. I don't know what I'm doing in here exactly. I guess I'm finding the amber stuff. There's another one. Three. I only have three. This place seems massive. Oh, there's one. Okay. 4 out of 7. There's a healing thing right here, so. Oh, that fills your life bottles too? Are you for real? Dude, I did not know that. So those little circles refill your life bottle. Oh no. Ow. I wonder if IGN actually beat this game. They probably did. After struggling through it. What was the point of that? Was that just a fucking trap? At least this is down here. Oh, it doesn't... Oh, it only has a limited healing power. What? Come on. Oh, there's another one. 5 out of 7. Does that just one hit kill them? Oh, another one. 6 out of 7 amber. Got them all. What does that do though? I have all 7. This isn't even like combat. It's just fucking running around. Beating shit with square. There's not really like anything to the combat. Oh, I see what I'm doing. Well, they're wrong. There's another amber. 8 out of 7. What do the ambers do? Another one? I don't want to go down there yet. Cause there's probably more that I'm missing around somewhere. Yeah, see, here's one. 2 remaining. So I want to rescue all these before I go down there. 6 out of 10 difficulty. I wonder what the platinum rate for this game is going to be like. It's probably going to be really high. Ant. See, this just one-shots the ants. I've had to have missed some of those dudes back here, I'm guessing. Because I didn't realize that's what I was doing. Are there any I'm missing down here, though? They're just like glowy bits in the wall. Yeah, here's one. 1 remaining. 1 left. I have no idea where it could be. This place is just a giant maze. There's only one more. It's gonna be a pain in the butt trying to find it. I have no idea where to look. This place is, like, massive. There's no map to it either. Is there a chalice in here too? Yeah, I think I've pretty much gone through this whole area. So it's gotta be somewhere else. Huh. Where the heck is it? Have I been up here? Yeah, this just loops around. Oh, is that? There he is. Oh, and I got the chalice unlocked. Where's the chalice at, though?
If you are brave enough to go beyond this...
How much throwing ammo do I have? Enough. I have 100% for the chalice, so where is that? I'm guessing it's gonna be down here. Ew. Oh, I see. I need to, like, shoot her. No, I want the hammer. Yeah, the hammer one-hit kills him, so...
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Dude. What the fuck? No! I'm deleting this game. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done. I am done. I am fucking done. Dude. What? No. Fuck this game. Fuck that. Fuck that. Spend fucking 20 minutes fucking playing hide and seek with these fucking bullshit fucking goblin fuckers. Dude, I am about to delete this game and fucking be done with it forever. Just because of that fucking garbage. How the fuck was... What was even fucking going on in that fight? Like, what the fuck? Like... Fucking... Okay. How do you even get back to that? So to get back to that fucking level, you just have to go back to the fucking stupid fucking... Yeah, you have to go back to the stupid fucking place and then go back to the fucking stupid place. Yeah, fuck this game. Fuck that. Get fucking stupid phone. Stupid. That is just some fucking goddamn bullshit that can happen. Oh, we're gonna fucking throw this fucking spider thing at you where it doesn't do any fucking damage to you, and then all of a sudden we're gonna make it basically fucking insta-kill you. Okay. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Fuck you. How do I get fucking back to the crypt? Why is this... Okay. So now I have to go all the way back here to refill my fucking health vials. That is just so... I wouldn't really care if it was any other fucking level, but I spent so fucking long finding those stupid collectibles. Whatever you wanna fucking call them. And then the game's just like, nah, fuck you and your time. You can just fuck off. Is that level not even supposed to be, like, done? Like, this early? Like, what the fuck? This game is fucked. I honestly don't want to play it anymore after this. It was fucking okay until that stupid fucking level. I guess I'm not gonna go fucking mess with that level ever again. That level can fuck off in hell. Well, I spent 20 minutes fucking looking around for stupid fucking bullshit, and then the game just fucking, nope, you fuck off, you die. Yeah. No, it's not. The stupid game. Stupid fucking game. So the chalice is all the way the fuck down here. I found the chalice already. Okay. Thanks, game, for showing me where the chalice was fucking 30 seconds into the level. Like, what is this? So, oh, what the fuck? So, basically, I have to... Where am I now? Where was the chalice at? I am completely lost now, thank you. I am 100% lost. Is this... wait. Is this it? Yeah, okay. So wait. So yeah, this takes me to the fucking chalice. So I gotta remember to backtrack through the entire level to go get that. Can I find more life bottles somewhere? I'm not touching that fucking ant cave level. Again. Make me find fucking like 20 things just to die and then have to find 20 things all over again. What is this? What? Oh, this is okay. Wow, this is so fun. So fun. This is some thrilling gameplay right here. Why was that even needed? Why not just have the rune? Why not just cancel this area out and then just have the rune go here that you get earlier? What was necessary about that area? Read it. Read the fucking book. And down these magical... Okay. I'm only at 48%. How many enemies are in this level? Like, damn. What the hell? What is this camera? Give me. You don't get like any percentage points for killing. You get like 1% per pumpkin. This level is gonna take ages. And then I have to backtrack the entire level to get to the chalice. And then I'm gonna have to go back all the way through it. Are these not giving me any percentage points? No, they're not. It's only these. And they only give you 3%. Okay. Alright. Where the fuck am I going now? Oh yeah, back up the mushroom so I can come back down once I get the full chalice. This level is fucking long as hell. Okay, 65% now. Yeah, these don't give me anything, so that's cool to know. Oh, this should put me over, I hope. Nope, not yet. 94. Did I get the rune? Oh yeah, I got the rune for that. So now I gotta go all the way back. What was that? What? He just like slipped off. All the way back to the beginning. What? What is that? I'm just gonna ban you right now. For suggesting that. Where is the chalice? Wait, where's the chalice at? There it is. I want more life bottles. I might look up the life bottle locations, because that would make this so much better to have more life bottles. I don't know where the chalice is in that spider layer. The ant layer.
All bow down before the master of the vegetable patch. The prize-winning plant who can summon an army of cabbage with a wave of his noble tendril. He's delicious, he's nutritious, he's Zurok's secret recipe, he's a pumpkin king!
So I have 4 life bottles. So is there anything in this area? So I think Scarecrow Fields is the one. Next one. Okay, what is my next reward? Ooh, is it gonna be a better sword?
Fortescue, you jawless arrow magnet! What are you doing back here? What? Call me Mr. Woden the Mighty! How I pity the people of Gallowmere, that their fate should once again be in the hands of a chump like you! Still, I suppose it's not fair to take it out on them. Take my sword, and do try not to stab yourself in the foot. You know, I've always had my doubts about you, Fortescue. You're just not carved from hero material.
Broadsword. Ooh. Oh. Why is it? So it goes down. Interesting. So did I unlock a new area? What is this? The pumpkin serpent? Huh. I've not done the chalice here, so I might as well go back here and try this one again, Scarecrow Fields. I don't know where the chalice is on here though. Trophy called Partial to the Potions. What? Oh, you can enchant your sword back up to 100%. Interesting. That thing does damage. Can I just like sit here and keep killing these guys? If I get 100%? To put a ranged weapon on. How are the daggers? I think the crossbow works better. So these guys stop spawning now? Okay. Oh, you can kill the scarecrows. It just takes a lot of health from you. I should have kept farming those villagers. Hope I can get enough still. I might be able to go kill those guys with the enchanted sword. So these are gonna keep spawning, okay. Let me try to get 100% on these. If they keep spawning. Scarecrow.
Death waits in the court.
How do you get over there?
The corn cutting machine is...
Yeah, you can't get over there. Nope. I don't think I'm gonna have enough. So wait, did you just have to sit there and farm out the fucking kills? Cause if you have to do that, that is fucking stupid. Cause how would you know that you're supposed to sit there and farm out kills to be able to get the chalice? Oh wait, there are more kills right here. Oh, there's a scarecrow up there I can kill. Okay. Gotta be careful here. So let me see. So is it the secret in here? I don't think it's in here. Is it? No. Oh, come on. Holy shit, the damage. So it's apparently in here. So this goes above you, right? Yeah. Here it is. Harvester part. So now I gotta go backtrack. This is a very annoying level. How do you do this? Oh, so that's gonna cut down all the grass, okay. Oh, nice. And another life bottle. I just have to complete the level. I'm at 5 now. I don't even care. Got it. Now what do I get?
Gaining allies in the Hall of the Heroes is the way forward. Hack, choppity-chop, off with it, and it thinks it can redeem itself in battle. You still have a long way to go to rank as the best.
By God, Fortescue! You must be the luckiest corpse ever to walk the face of the earth. I have something here I can lend to you. Take it or leave it, but remember, I'm only doing this for the sake of Gallimere's doomed population, and not for you, you gangly buffoon!
The King Pumpkin sleeps. If you want an audience with this... It is rumored that the pumpkin witch is in possession of a much sought-after dragon gem. If you have a witch talisman, you could summon...
Greetings, kind sir. I am the Pumpkin Witch. I'm like a mother to those pumpkins. I give them all the love and care a young fruit could ever ask for. From the moment they first push a shoot above the soil, right up until their heads are cut off and eaten. And look, see how they repay me, running around and causing mischief. That nasty old big pumpkin has a bad influence on the young seedlings. If you teach him a lesson in manners, I might give you a nice present.
Thank you.
A most edifying spectacle, sir. Man and vegetable in a magnificent duel to the death. Oh, I've come over all of a doodar. Here, have this lovely dragon gem as your reward. Oh, lovely majestic creatures dragons are. Dan, Dan, Dan. Don't be shy. I've seen you giving me the eye. You may be weak and feeble like old men, but I like you, Daniel. Now listen up. Your bow and arrows are fine for itty-bitty jobs, but if you want to pack some serious heat, you should take this spear.
villagers. The master possesses them. It mustn't hurt them. Hurt guards, though. They seek out an object of great power.
Blacksmith Montley, old man Willie Green of Gallowstown, was awarded smithy. Blacksmith Montley, old man Willie Green of Gallowstown, was awarded Smithy of the Season by our readers. His outstanding...
villagers. The master...
Hey. Yeah, he's in the PlayStation All-Stars game. This level's gonna suck. Oh my god. Ah! You can't kill the villagers in this game, in this level. Fuck. Oh my god. Where was the switch? No, stop! Go! He's literally right behind me. Get in there. Okay.
Tourist guide to Gallimere, part 2.
No, why are you in here?
Tourist guide to Gallimere.
Why are you in here? Why are you in here, sir?
History of Gallimere.
Oh, you're going to bed? Okay. Oh my god, this level. This fucking level.
Heroes from history.
Dude. Crucifix cast.
To whom it may concern, I must make haste for Zeratul.
Good night, though. Okay.
The rune key is held aloft by the flow of water.
God damn, this level is fucked. This is a stupid level. Holy mother fuck, this level is dumb.
A crucifix once stood here, but the mayor took it. Find a replacement.
Oh, I have to go make it. How do you do this?
Blacksmith's Monthly. Old man Willie Green of Gallows Town.
What the hell? What the heck are you going on about? Sorry, I was reading a guide trying to figure out this. You'd freak a creeper blip-blop. The human moderator didn't let it go through. Wow. Is voiceover Pete on now? Or is he off? He's off. So I have to go find another item, apparently. I didn't really pay attention, but there's apparently like another house or something. Excuse what? She's just chilling in here being a piece of shit. Nope, stop. I was already in there. Good night.
Mr. Shanks, landlord of the Troll's Head. To clean the statue, lower the pedestal.
comrades, tear this place apart. If we don't find the shadow artifact, Lord Zarak will have us mucking out the demons for the next millennium.
Dear sir and madam, on my travels across Gallimere, capture that greedy profiteer, the town mayor.
Look at you running around in your bones, Fortescue. You're so nouveau day. I, Ravenhooves, last prince of the Centaurs, have not galloped the Earth in over 10,000 years. Do yourself a favor, Fortescue. Take my longbow, more powerful than a crossbow. The option of flaming arrows, it is truly the weapon of noblemen. Congratulations! You don't quite have my breeding, Mr. Johnny Come Lately, but there's hope for you yet.
Thank you.
This is the Garden of Xerok. Nothing here is as it first seems. To leave this...
Greetings, Sir Fortescue. My name is Jack of the Green. I am the master of riddles, and this maze is my domain. You are free to leave, but only once you've answered four riddles. Puzzles so fiendishly difficult, so perplexingly complex, that no man has ever solved them. Ha ha ha. Now, try my first riddle. At night they come without being fetched. By day, they are lost without being stolen. At night they come without being fetched. By day they are lost without being stolen. Well done, Sir Knight. But my star riddle was but a trifle. I always like to begin with an easy one. Return hither. You will not find my next conundrum so simple. I live for laughter. I live for the crowd. Without it, I am nothing. I live for laughter. I live for the crowd. Without it, I am nothing.
Show the clown you care by surrounding him with...
Yeah.
Yes, it was a clown. Very clever, I'm sure. Return in haste, Sir Knight, for I wish to see the despair on your face when you hear my next cryptic puzzler. Face like a tree, skin like the sea, a great beast I be, yet vermin frighten me. Did you spot my bluff? I pretended that riddle was hard, but in truth it was obviously an elephant. This time, however, I almost pity you. The answer to my next vexing enigma has eluded the finest minds of a whole generation. Come to me. It took me ages to come up with that darkness one. Very well. Outrageous as it seems, my vast intellect has been matched by your badly decomposed brain. Return at once and I shall give you your prize. You free passage through my maze. Find your own way out. You think you're so clever, don't you? Here you are, Sir Clever Clogs. I grant you free passage through my maze. Find your own way out. Thank you.
Back and forth like a supernatural yo-yo. Maybe the master will make it harder to find those magic egg cups.
Fortescue, you are back on the battlefield, yeah? This is good. People say to me, Sturmgard, what do you think of this sword or that axe? But I say to them, nein! Modern warfare is a question of science, the science of shields! I think maybe you should take my shield, yeah? It is magic, Herr Fortescue. Some say it is better to have a magic sword than a magic shield, but I say to you that this is rubbish! So long as you use it properly, the shield will make you invincible!